back in Pennsylvania. So let me say, on behalf of myself and the first second gentleman of the United States, my husband, Doug Emhoff, thank you for the warm welcome. And let me just say, it's good to be here with all of the friends, all of the leaders who are here. I want to thank former Governor Ed Rendell, Senator Bob Casey, who we will reelect.